All right. So, hi guys, how's it going? So we are here back to our good old Snow Runner. Back to Alaska. We're gonna try to get some more of this knocked out. Where I left off was doing some off-camera work. I was trying to tow that big giant truck up the hill.
Well.
Ah, that's my broke down trap. Awesome. That one. Caterpillar. Let's go ahead and grab the cat. Bring it on over. What the hell? Goes in, put a fuel mod on it. Thank you. ourselves on a rock first. Thank you. probably the way we're supposed to go, not up this hill.
Thank you.
guy. Wait, she got it. That's a long way she got. Truck stuck at least. Get her out. Off. beneficial. Explains why that thing wasn't very helpful. Down the hole. Repair service trailer. There is. So I could essentially all right, so I guess what we'll do is we'll go ahead and grab this guy. Thank you. Sorry, guys. She's getting off work here in the next 10 minutes, so she's just chit-chatting with me about stuff. Stuff and tales. Stuff and tales. The other one I just got. I knew about the Royal and the Caterpillar. I thought those were the only two. Customize. What engine we got? Well, I ain't buying that sucker. Nope. We'll just leave that. Wow, I gotta be level 13 for it. Fudged. Alright, well, I guess I can't do either one of those. What kind of logs this thing carries? I would assume medium, it looks like. Well, that's pretty much about it for what I could do. Not really in here enough to really wrap anything up. Not like we used to be. Oh, I can't repaint it. Oh, that's a bummer. Had around the trailer just a little bit more in the corner. See the trailer, Jesus. I'm losing my mallet. That's funny. When you're not doing anything, like you're not making a video or you're not doing anything important, nobody bothers you. But when you're doing something, everybody wants to talk to you. Well, yeah, that was the same way when I was working all the time. Nothing going on at work. It's quiet. The minute you start getting something going on, it's like, uh-oh. We gotta talk. This Dairy Longhorn worth a shit. Let's see. Oh. Let's see what you got for customization. Engine. Okay. Do that. Basic. Okay, they're level 14. Okay. All right. All those. Battle high. Put that on. Thank you. So we need to go on the river. No, we need to go back to Northport. There's a spot from Northport from here, and it's all the way back there. All right, well. Check that. That's actually Yeah, through there. Really need to. I guess I can just circle around the outside. Yeah, you know, that's open. Try another game. I was gonna push some videos out. Didn't care for it, but that's what I've been doing. Is like SnowRunner right now. I play off the Xbox App Store. I have the Season 1 DLC for others. Starfire had it on the Game Pass as well. I bought it on Season 1. Should have bought it on Steam. What I've been doing is trying out some of the games. They didn't want us to do it. They wouldn't have the doors accessible on the ship. All you gotta do is EVA to the front, docking doors are. And the ship docks up at the hammerhead. And then you just request open, and then you go to the pilot seat and shoot the pilot, and you take the ship. Well, here's why I keep doing this, because I get to see what NPC turret gunners are like, and if we end up getting turret gunners like them, it'll make multi-crew ships a lot more fun. Especially if you don't have your friends on or anything like that.
Or,
you just want to play solo. Or you don't have a lot of people to play with on there. Thank you. still a little ways to go. Now we still have a lot of stuff to explore. Either a mission or an upgrade. What's up, Mama's? Mama's on her way home. You're gonna get some fresh milk. Hi. Hi, Boo-Boos. You know what? Is that what your problem is? Oh, and your sister's asleep. Maybe she'll turn off. Alright guys, give me 2 seconds, let me try to... Come here. Come here, mister. Come here.
A little man.
You wanna say hi?
Okay.
No, go say hi. All right, guys, sorry about that. I'm back. Let's get the show on the road. Well, my son was hungry. Back through the snow we go. How close are we?
Good Lord.
We still got... Oh, we're almost there. We got this, boys and girls. We got this. Up here.
Nope. Oh, no. We're turning a little early.
It's a repair and refuel trailer. Alright, well. I'm not gonna drag this one all the way in there with us, so. And we're doing the Hummer. Gotta figure out where I put this sucker. On one of these maps? Oh yeah, it was parked where we were before. Alright, let's go up here, hang a ride. Let's go get this truck fixed up. I'll probably drag the other one over.
fix it and then fuel it. No one. Might leave the repair trailer right up here. Now I'll go up, hook onto the truck, drag it out. Yeah, I think that'd be our best bet. That'd probably be the smartest decision we can make, is hook it, drag it back, and then repair it.
Sorry about that, guys, my sinus is a bit full. I think you wanted to hear me blow my nose in your ear. Ears, one of the two.
Was there a garage here?
Oh yeah, there it was. Oh. Up we go. Turn. Turn, you giant behemoth of a truck. this is what not to do. Alright, guys. Let's see how far we're gonna get with no gas. Really, we're gonna have to bring another truck out. I'm thinking we're gonna follow.